All right, welcome back. We were heading this way. Oh, hello. Splendid. Why don't I trust this area? Ah, crap. No, well, fuck you. That was a bit of a bummer. Took quite some damage there. Oh well. We're still alive. So that's fine. What the hell are you doing? Right. So let's find ourselves some weapons. There we go. Screw you. Not this way. Mostly I want to not go through the middle. As long as I have a choice, I prefer to stay on the outer edges. Keep my weapon loaded. Right, we're still fine. Stupid flood. What? You gotta be kidding me, right? Right, Banshee incoming. Almost. Excellent.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
I assume we have to find another banshee. There's a tank. Excellent. Oh, this thing is just spray. I want to know, is there something lootable down here? Well, there's health. And that's what we want. Oh, I also saw a tank. Alright, this might be a little bit terrible. There we go, another one of those grunts died. We can go in with our rocket launcher and blast the hell out of it. Ouch. Hurt. Fuck you. Fuck you too. Right, so there still was some health down there, so let's just grab it. Other way it's a waste. Is there something more here? Missile launcher and shotgun rounds. Nice, that's very welcome. Can use that a lot. Cause I guess we need more. So we have to go around, I guess. And look for a banshee or something. Well, it is almost broken, but we can still use it. Well, not anymore. Aha! Silly jackals. Nice and snowy around here. Good, the gold is good for my bones. Here we have some normal weapons, but I think we'll do fine. Let's just drive. Just try to get out of here. Hunters on the right side. Tank on the left. Let's see if we can get out of here. Come on, mate. You can't win this. I'm simply the best. Let's go up, and then we come down. Another one. Hello. All right, we're in. So let's see where this takes us now. No, bad kitty.
That's it. Pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Go away. Leave me alone. The boss had a missile launcher. One. Excellent. I got some shield back. So now we will definitely survive. One more to go, you say? I don't know how fond I am of that. Let me grab some stuff. Maybe a health kit? It's quite mean to just let me leave without some health kits. Oh well. Come here. Miss. There you go. The tunnels below.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. Systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Sure, let's do that. Is there any valuable loot here? And where do we have to go for the last one? I have to go down, sure. Like I said, some mad kit would be nice. See if we can get us some tank kills. Not yet, so let's make another turn. There might be some loot here. Almost. Nice. You can hear his death wail from afar. Well, let's just keep going. I don't see a medkit on the ground. So. Somehow I doubt it will be here. Right, we'll go by foot, sure. Yeah. No. You can stay there. Right, so we're back here. Let's see if there's something of interest. It's also dark in the old version. Oh well, fine. Let's see, medkit. Not that I see. There you go. Anyone else? Maybe there's something there. Ah, medkit. Fucking hell, stupid missile launcher, guys. That's just bloody nonsense. That really is bloody nonsense. Come on. Since they like to play with missile launchers that much. Sure. Oh, you're a terrible aim. Do we want to switch up? We want a different weapon. Nah, I don't think so. Fingers will just be. This is fine. But open up, please. We got a planet. We got a ring to destroy. Yep. Leap. Still looking safe. No hostiles known. Right, we have to be up there. We have to get up there. Excellent. There we go. So we have to find a banshee. Somewhere. No invisibility shield hidden here. That would be nice. Nope, nothing. Right, so. I see a ghost. All right, so we can check out the cavern here. Right, that's blocked. Fine. So we have to go this way. What a terrible linear game this is. The whole game is just linear. One. It's two. It's a jackal. Well, do I wanna? We can just continue onwards, I guess. Right, so we weren't allowed to take the ghost with us here. So the tank is thinking, well, let's just shoot at Master Chief. Because there must be some better target. There isn't a better target than Master Chief, right? Not a banshee is in the back. So maybe amidst all this chaos. I can hijack the banshee. Oops. That was a terrible idea. Oh, wrong way. Sorry about that. Don't mind me. Maybe we can take the right flank. So I'm not fully in the mood of killing all the enemies here, just to be able to hijack the banshee. I want to play the stealth game. No. Right, that one has been destroyed. I think now it's safe enough to hijack the banshee. Nice. That's just how we do it. I don't mind it being damaged as long as we can fly with it. Excellent. All right, medkit, shotgun rounds. Any other weapon, maybe missile launchers, rocket launchers. Maybe take this instead. The rocket launcher is dangerous. Inside. Well, it could do a lot of work. Come on. Die already. Excellent. Didn't really take... We didn't really take damage, so that's fine. Cost us some ammunition, but that's okay. Now, the door is that way.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Yeah. All right.
Let's find a ride and get
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not going.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Right. Poison swamp. I wouldn't be surprised.
The network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the flood, but they were too late. The flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
Hmm.
Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Right. Plasma pistol and...
Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
Active camouflage. Right, so which way?
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull.
Oh! Whoops. Oh, that was supposed to happen? Hi. Alright. Well, slightly damaged. Slightly health damaged. It's fine. I didn't know we were supposed to jump in, but... Sure. Die. Nice and fast. With this weapon, you really punch. So let's see. What kind of weapon do you have, sir? Are you wielding a pistol by any chance? Shotgun, eh? Sure. No.
Hmm.
No. No. Ah. Ah, that was terrible. I didn't notice he was behind me as well. No hidden medkit? Sadly, no. No! Only 14 reserve. Well, 40. I'm sorry, 42 reserve shotgun shells left.
We should head this way. Before the ship's gravity.
Fine. Let's just take it easy, shall we? Take one corner at a time.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
No one behind me, so that's fine. No. You're not allowed to use the magnificent pistol. There we go. There's a medkit. Do I want to bring the pistol? Nah, shotgun is fine.
Crash did more damage than I suspected. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Whoops. Oh, damn. Well, that sucks. That's a lot of damage. Can we get past them? Without fighting them too much. Anything else? Let's see. Let's reload our shotgun as well. And just in time. More? More. Always more. So let's just shoot everything down. There's more coming. Then I wonder, is it an infinite amount that heads this way? No. Ah. Crap, that was a bad idea. That was a really a bad idea. That doesn't matter. Alright, so let's just try to continue onwards.
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift.
We can barely battle this.
That's our way back in.
Go away. Going up.
We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
We should be, eh? Fire. So here's an open door.
The Covenant battlement is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
Please explode, thank you. There we go. Yeah, everything is a mess.
Look in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
So you want me to go down? Store everything on the bottom floor. Probably this way. Ouch. So I guess a grenade exploded, but not one of mine. Stupid small balloons. Need to regain my shield. Got a feeling that a lot of enemies are endless. Nice. Any shotguns? Should be, right? So there were a few there was one at least firing a shotgun. Or so it seemed. Overshield. Well, that won't last long with all the little ones. There we go. Ugh. Well, there was the other room that opened up. Let's check out that first. That was this way. Nothing but a mess. There's a medkit here, so it's nice. But we probably ain't gonna use it. All right. Come on. Time for you to die. What? Well, okay. Sure thing. Welcome to the shooting range. So checkpoint done. No. No. Bad elite. Very bad elite. So I wonder, you have those invisible elites with the swords. Can the flood also find them? Go away. Ah, what the hell? They started to gang up on me. So, did they come from here? Then. Need to get my shield back. All right. Another checkpoint done. Let's reload our shotgun as well.
Another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
Ha 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 ha.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out.
He's delirious. In pain. We have to find him.
Right, so let's see if we can. A few shotguns shells to the face does wonders with those hunters. Alright. So let's see. Want to come around the corner? No. Took care of both of them. Well, this isn't the third floor. We're going down. I don't want to go past them because that's one big group of baddies. Nothing here. Go through here? Nope. So that sucks. Now we have to go all the way back. And what did we do? We killed some flood, but nothing of real importance. At least not yet. Maybe this saves a lot of fighting when after we got keys. There we go. One shell and no grenades. So let's go up. Come around the corner, get your prize. Shot to the face. Excellent. I wouldn't be surprised if Keys is infected. That is the reason for sending us away, is because of that. Let's wait for shields. Nice. Well placed grenade. Does wonders.
Control room should be this way.
Let's let them come. I can stay in the little corridor, let them come to me, so I can shoot them in the face when they come around the corner. I'm fine with that. The captain.
The captain, his vitals are fading. Please, chief, hurry.
Come here. No. That's fine. I mean, that was excellent. Couldn't have done it better, I guess. No. The only thing that could have gone better was a higher accuracy. But the rest is fine. Reload everything. Right. Nothing left here. Ah. Hello. It sounds like sounded like a Zerg egg from StarCraft.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. have the code. We should go.
Well, that's quite
find a ride.
Right, so what?
We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
All right, let's do that. that was quite annoying.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Honor. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
I would like to, another terminal.
I forgot something. What did I? My name. I forgot. Keys, Jacob, Captain, service number 01928-19912-JK. What is that noise? What is that damn noise? Where am I? Keys, Jacob. Oh, God, it hurts. This will never work, you covenant bastards. I'll never lead you to Earth. Keys. Jacob. Captain. Service number. 01928-19912-JK. Oh, God. You don't want Earth. You want everything. Get out of my head. Miranda, is that you?
Forget everything.
No, please, don't let me forget. Keys, Jacob, Captain, service number 1928-19912-JK.
No more what you were. Memories. Emotions. All is now ours.
Keys. Jacob. Captain. Service number 01928-19912-JK. You will not have me.
Already do.
Well, sucks to be him, right? Crap, I need elf. I need shields. Did we manage this part? Almost. Almost have them all. Keys, Jacob. Right. No big ones left. What? Well, that was good thing there's a medkit at the next to the door. Right. Closed off. We have to go this way. Right, so let's wait here. Get at least one. No. Let's wait for a shield again. You have to try and do this in a good way. Wait here. Banshees.
Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return from the lobby.
From where? Did they land all the way on the bottom? By any chance. Right. So let's just try to make a jump down. Excellent. Nice escape. The mall. And the horse she rode in on. Alright, so next time we will continue with Halo. So thank you for joining me again and see you later.